Well, this is a cuttlefish casting, and no matter whether it's gold or silver, the principle is the same. So now that I've pressed my piece into the mold, I've melted the metal has been melted and poured in there using the crucible. And now we'll see what we've got. There's the burnt out part. And it looks like we've got our piece. And there it is. Basically, that's the same piece as the customer's piece. All I have to do now is just finish it up. And it's an identical to the piece that she brought in. It's a rough casting of it. This is a one-time shot, but hey, it beats the heck out of making a rubber mold and then trying to form the piece. So I'm okay with that. Looks good. Good enough to, instead of cutting it all out by hand and shaping it with a Dremel, it should clean up. And it's not such an intricate piece either. Casting with Cuttlefish.